Hello and good day, everyone. Happy New Year! Woohoo! 2019. It's here. Look at all this. People have been up here celebrating last night, doing burnouts. Should have come up. I missed out on a trip there. So Happy New Year 2019. Wow, 2019. Hope you all had a lovely Christmas. And I hope all went well. And I hope you're all looking forward to a lovely 2019. What does the new year hold? Well, for Grizz, there's been lots of changes as late. My job has improved. I know I told you all a little while back that there was changes at my workplace. Well, it's all kind of gone for the better, to be honest, for me anyway. At the moment it has. I've not lost my job. I'm no longer doing I think I was doing about 320 miles a day down to Liskeard and Cornwall every day from Bristol. So yeah, all that stopped, and now I'm just doing a more local run, two runs a day. It's still about, I don't know, 250 miles a day. It's not small mileage, but it's a damn sight better. I get a lunch break, which is amazing. I've not had a lunch break for I don't know how long. I've always just grabbed little bits here and there along the way throughout the day when I used to do the other run. So that is an improvement. And also, I've just recently found out that I'm no longer working weekends. Woohoo! So, yeah, I'm going to have a bit more time. I'm working on my health, as always. I haven't really, to be honest with you guys, I've had to make a big revamp of my diet and lifestyle, because I've really been struggling, or I was really struggling. And when I started on the BMW Scrambler build, things just started to get more of a struggle, because basically I wasn't getting any rest on the weekend because I was working in the garage all weekend and on the build. And drinking and overeating for me, because of my other health conditions, just is not a good idea. And I think that was part of the reason why I ended up pulling my back. I just had muscle spasms as well, which really didn't help. So I'm just tired of all that. Tired of not feeling able. Tired of not kind of being able to do and enjoy more of the things that I like to do. So yeah, big revamp on the diet. Just healthier. Oh, I thought I lost gear then. It kind of came up showing no gear. But anyway, a bit of a healthy revamp. So that's good for everyone. It's good for me. It's good for Taffy and Ronnie. It's good, obviously, for you guys, because hopefully now I'm going to have a bit more time and energy to get a bit more footage up on YouTube. So I'm hoping to invest more time and energy into the channel, as I always want to. But things are looking a bit more better again, because now I can actually get a bit of rest here and there. I've actually been having a little kip on my lunch break, which is just like earth-shattering for me, because I've just not had any rest at all. It's always been non-stop for the last couple of years, really, to be honest. So yeah, it's all good. It's all bloody good. So I'm looking forward to a more productive 2019. What else has happened? BMW Scrambler build. I'm a bit stuck right now, because as you saw in the last video, I stripped the bike apart, ready for the frame to be welded up, the seat frame. And I couldn't have chose a worse time, really, to be fair. My mates, I think, were maybe a little bit surprised I turned up with my bike in bits and said, "Can you fix it for me, please?" Like a couple of days before Christmas Day. Yeah, that was a bit foolhardy on Grizz's part. But I get so kind of absorbed and kind of caught up in what I'm doing, I don't really think about what's a good timing or not. Good timing or not, you know. So yeah, that is still at present in bits, and I need to get that seat frame sorted out before I can start putting it back together again. So that is where we are with that at the moment. Oh, I've got the external mic on today, so I'm hoping the sound quality is a bit better. Although, if it doesn't sound any better than usual, it's probably because I've messed it up and not used it, you know. decision on what to do from a standpoint of keeping or selling this bike. I think I've maybe slightly changed my opinion. I think what happened at that time that made me think I need to get rid of it was that I was having a lot of aches and pains, and it was really making life quite difficult. Oh, these roads are very shitty. Why did I come down here? Oh, Grizz, what a choice of roads. Hello, little horsey. Hello, little horse. Oh, look, it's a little pony. Let's keep it quiet for the ponies and the horses. Look at these things. Look at these beauties. Hello. Hello, babies. Hello. 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 Hello, little horsey. Oh, look, got a bit of tinsel as well. Hello. Hello. He's a good boy. Yeah, I take it you're a boy. I don't really know. But, oh, good boy. Look at this little one as well. Can I say hello? Hello. Hello. Hello, boy. So there you go. Look, a couple of horses. Well, one horsey, one pony, isn't it? Anyway, I'm going to push on. Nice to meet you, Mr. Horsey. Good boy. Or girl. Whatever. You're very good. I love your tinsel. This one's too cute. Could be a playmate for Ronnie. Anyway, let's push on. Yeah, I think getting back to the whole subject of me selling this bike, I think what brought it on, I know what brought it on, was that I've just been overdoing it, guys. I've been overdoing the food and the drink, and my body is really sensitive to alcohol and sugars and caffeine. All the things that we love to eat and drink are really bad for me, and they make me really sick, and they also make, I get a lot of pain. I'm getting more kind of like arthritis nowadays as well, and a lot of my other joints. So yeah, and it's, I had that ride out, the long day out with kind of going to see Lamb Chops, and I absolutely loved it. It was great fun. Excuse me, I'm probably going to meet up with Lamb Chops again sometime in the spring, so keep a watch out for that. Yeah, I think this is the awfulest road I could have come down, but I think, yeah, I've done that, and also the ride out, the good, bad and the ugly ride out, when I rode Mark's R1 and Phil's V4 Panigale. We had a long day out, it was super hot, and I was so bloody sore. I was in so much pain after, for days after, and I just thought to myself, I just don't need to be doing this to myself, you know? But I've also just been really struggling with the stiffness and soreness, but the bottom of it is, or the top or the end of it is, bloody hell, what is going on here? Grizz has basically, over the last month or so now, cleaned up his act. And he's getting healthier. I've changed my diet. I've cut back on the booze a bit. I have had my fair share of partying over Christmas and the New Year. Actually, it's a funny time of the year for us, for me and Taffy, because we got our anniversary, like at the beginning of December. And then we've got Christmas, and then we've got New Year's, and then we've got my birthday. Is my birthday in a few days' time, and I'm always, look at these two trying to tell each other where to park. I'm always kind of overdoing it at those times of the year, and it just makes me sick, literally sick. This time last year, I thought I was just going to die, and I've just decided I'm not going to keep doing that to myself. So, yeah, I made a real conscious effort a little over a month ago that I'm not going to have another Christmas, New Year's and birthday being sick. So I've kind of tidied up my act, you know, and I'm going to have to continue with that because it's just getting in the way. And I think also, you know, it's really started to affect and my kind of outlook on riding. And I hate that more than anything, you know. Obviously, I want to be happy and healthy and be more fun to be around for Taffy as well. Obviously, that goes without saying. This is just about bikes, you know, for me. I'm talking about really primarily. But obviously, it goes without saying, it also affects Taffy as well. So I want to be healthier. So yeah, brings me back to what bike is Grizz going to buy next. The answer is I don't know, but the other answer is that I think I may have been kind of jumping the gun with the whole like I need to get a less powerful bike, and 200 brake horsepower is too much for me, you know. It is too much for the road. It's really too much for me, you know. You don't need it. But I'm just like nuts about me bikes. I'm totally obsessed. That's all I ever bloody look at. That's all I'm ever doing. There's no porn on my bloody laptop. None. Nothing. It's bikes. It's just all bikes. but it sounds wrong, doesn't it? What's wrong with Grizz? He's got a dysfunction. So anyway, as you can tell, Grizz is just a bit silly with it all, really. And probably, well, very spoilt, really, to be honest. Very spoilt, I feel. And I do appreciate my stuff, and I do love it. And I'm obsessed with it, that's the problem. Oh, look at this wind. Should know this. What the hell? Where the hell am I? This is pretty. It's like another Cheddar Gorge. It's like a Paradox universe. It's like the Cheddar Gorge 2. I should know this place. I can't remember ever coming here. How embarrassing. It's just like not far from where I live and everything. We're off. So getting back to the whole bike scenario, basically what I'm saying is that I might buy anything, basically. I'm just trying to feel or be more healthier and feel better and not get as affected and as sore as I was, you know, by just doing general stuff. I'll tell you what, this isn't bloody bad. 1st of January weather. Everyone, I look forward to sharing it with you and hopefully bring you some more fun stuff. Thanks for now. Cheers, everyone. Bye.